It's because, so Evelyn cannot purchase GeForce Now with her fucking PayPal because, like...
I don't know, they just didn't want to set it up. No, it needs a debit or credit card.
Because it needs a debit or credit card. So I was like, I'll link my card to your account and then I'll just take it off afterwards. But it takes like 2 days to unlink the card from your account because there's 7 billion people on Earth. So... And she's already got 10 quid in her account. So we've just been waiting.